Hello guys, I'm TekkenPowerUp24 and welcome to episode 4 of The Sims 4 Road to 1 Million Simoleons. And on today's episode, the last episode I said we were going to have a party because she's somewhat of a party pooper. Well, not a party pooper, but she likes to party, obviously. So that's kind of a thing because we weren't able to, well, her job wasn't able to, you know, make her have fun. So we're going to go organize a party. And let's hope this kind of works. So let's play.
Slipbara Hishna, Slogan Glock.
Yes, very bad, isn't it? Right. We're going to have house party. By the talk of the town, make your names jealous with your comfortable drinks. Dinner party? No. We'll just do a house party. Okay. I don't know anyone. So we're going to have... Obviously, Christy's going to host it. We're going to have Travis and Liberty Lee. Entertainer can be... We can hire. And I'm going to go say this now. I'm sorry if you guys hear a lot of loud trucks. There's been a lot of construction down the street at the moment. So I'm finding it a bit hard to record because of this. So I'm going to have a caterer, which we're going to... We'll get Simon Merrill. And get that guy. He's some good. Entertainer. We hired. Can we get her? Okay, can we just go? Thank you. Okay, now select a place. Next one. At least it's gonna be in the Christensen residence. No. Definitely not. So definitely I'll not. Right. Entertainers need a piano and we need... Okay, so we may buy a piano. Great. Where that would be, I do not know. Okay, so piano. Can I spell? Is it... I can't buy a piano. Well, at least I can. Ooh, 1,000. This party better be good and worth it. This party better be worth it. Can it go? Can it go there, can't it? Just put there. That makes sense. And we wanted a bar. We need a bar. We need a bar. Can we sell bar and bars? No. No. Can we just buy that and that can go in the kitchen? Done. Okay, so we're a bit down the money. We spent a bit of money more than I wanted to actually. But let's just... But hopefully this party can bloom. Let's see if she can have fun. Right, we can... that guy's a bit sad. What's wrong? Oh, easy. I can start talking to him.
Jumbo?
Hey, what are you doing in my room?
Trivna, Bones and Eves.
What are you doing in my room?
Gosuol.
Snarl.
Chinisi. Tobo Blurna.
Yeah, okay, we're okay. She's still not having fun. She's... Finally. Okay, who are you? Ah, this guy. we can get off the signal.
Hello.
A lot of people are totally. Their hungers are going down. Travis, you're going to be...
I'm
gonna like...
Yeah,
you also need to eat. Also, you need to have a drink. Bingo! Host lies with the guests. Well, we're doing that. Travis. Skip all that. Your hygiene ain't done, girl. We'll have you do that after. Take a shower. Get off that computer, you noob. You're meant to be socializing, not on the computer. Please, get off the computer. My god, why is the Sims so hard to... Come on, we wasted half our time already. Can we please just... Right, let's just have a drink. One drink. Guess just flew and order a $103 drink. Makes total sense. Got any mail? Okay, then we're gonna go and we're gonna remove candles because we're not a bloomin'. She's actually not gonna drink that, is she? And the fun is once again down. I think what we're gonna have to do... We're gonna have to edit her. She's not a very fun sim. She doesn't like to... What are you doing in my room anyway? Remove the candles. Why do people keep adding candles to the cake? That's even a thing. Why? Right, quickly, before anything else, Cordmill. cooking. Everyone eat some cake. I hired a cook, so you better lead it on. What are you going in my room? It's like you want to be in there. Good, now we can chat to him. Ask about Dad. And it's fun. The fun's slowly going up. Good.
Yes.
Come on, eat the last piece of cake. Come on. We don't like sport. Travis is playful.
Cheshire.
At least we can do another one. Pick a plan. Flirt. We can go. Confess a trick. Just gonna do it. We're gonna... Yay, we got achieved. We actually did it.
Why not? Scratch ain't worth it.
Are they gonna kiss? Is she gonna have her first kiss?
Carissa.
Now can we please grab runners? Sweet. First kiss. Zoom up on this. Yeah! Yay! Now we can zoom out of that. Able to have... Oh. Cool. Well, it was the party at least. You find a kind of gently used book in your Sims house. You maybe don't get any money out of that. Okay, everyone can go. And you? No, you go. No, stay here. You?
Niche.
It's attraction.
Ooh, we can
sell all things. Actually, hang on. Back, please. Yay. On the back, please. Yay. Look at that. Yeah, we got a dollar for that. And that. No, we don't get anything for that. I'll just delete all those. No, no, we can't delete that. Can we delete? Does she still have that place on her? No, she, does she? Sell for $30. Yeah. No, it doesn't work. Okay.
Kiss some more.
Yes, I want you to be my new boyfriend.
Koichi, I dare betray you soon.
Kimba-san?
You do.
Woo!
Oh! Cheap!
But first, before we take a selfie, let's... Travis just became a boyfriend to a friend. Yeah.
Krebna?
Kalibna? Off a rose. Okay.
Beanie.
You do not have enough high enough romance to propose. Oh, well, I don't want to propose yet. Thank you very much.
Oops! Oh, Larkim.
Propose, no, no, no.
Sarpava, your niece. Una bear.
Now, are you, what do you do for your job?
Yes, Sharuna in a prep.
Oh, yes.
Can we ask what you do on your job?
Issa, yeah.
Ask to move in. We can ask him to move in.
Oh.
We have to get a bigger beard. Okay. We'll ask him to move in, but only as a boyfriend. I think that's what we'll do. See if we are to a sim that likes, or who's rich. Okay, we only want him to move with her. Well, you got 9,000. No, we don't want that money. She can have all the money. And whatever he does for a job, we'll earn more money as well. That does mean I have to run around two sims now. But that should be okay. Yeah, Travis is a geek. These sims need to play games and create a fine rare collection of items in the world due to their internet knowledge. Travis is self-assured. Sims with this trait feel good about themselves and often experience extra confidence. Oh, excuse me. Right, now where is he? Very awkward encounter. No. What are you doing?
Selfie.
Kazans.
Oh, Garzini. Yes,
yeah, so go inside. Go.
Smooth.
Aww. Oh, look, they're going to go somewhere for the first time. And then you need to go toilet. That's some fun. Wait, what we first need to do... Oops, no. We need to go and get a bed. I think that is the most reassuring thing we need to get. And it needs to be a nice double. Yeah. We'll go large. We'll go nice with the bed. It's not fresh, but it's not horrible either.
James,
yeah, you guys went into the room together.
Turinga.
You know how cool that is?
Neepster. Bonte. Huh?
Embrace. Yes. No, we don't want to propose yet. Funny, tell a funny story. And then,
Beanie.
Mix and mingle. Yeah. Wait, can you go to toilet first?
Suflo Bopus Wogra. Chilni. Fumu.
When is your 2 days.
Yatu Feb Karangi.
2 days.
Gushal. Tribathenic.
Oh my god. They have the same.
Bina Garza. Swib.
Oh yeah.
Bob Nadizi.
Boya. So he's a tech person, which kind of like goes with me, and she's obviously the science, but guess what? They both have Saturday and Sunday off. Oh, about the woohoo. Let them do that. Bring out the candles, make it romantic. Travis Scott and Christy Christensen are woohooing for the first time. Woohoo. Make sure you need to toilet. I don't want to piss your pants while in bed. actually, hang on, can we get like a clean up, please, right here? And we put that away. Thank you, dude. You done? Oh, you left her sleeping, buddy. What did you do to her? Okay, you need to go toilet, like, now. But continue cleaning up. You're doing a good job, Travis.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're doing a great job. Except... Oh my god, go toilet. Go toilet, you noob. You're fine. You're eating, but your hunger is going down. No, that's alright. Okay, so you're fine. He needs to definitely go to the toilet. Like, now. Do we not put wallpaper in this room?
Nay.
I feel like we didn't. They're going to with... Yeah. That's better. Just had to do that. And I felt like that was not right. So you need to do your part. You need to play video games. So let's just go and play game. And you can play Sims Forever. You, my girl, have to have four breakthroughs, and you've had two so far.
Kiss a moi.
So you could read a book to help you think.
Oh,
she's doing that. They're both working now towards their homework, I'd say. Yeah, what actually are you good at? So your video gaming skills.
Dig, dig.
She's nearly a video game level 2 as well.
Hey.
Sweet. Perfect. So now I can leave the episode here, I think. Where, so at the moment they're both preparing to get ready for their job on Monday. Where did you pull that plate out? Okay. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'll see you guys for episode 5 very soon. I'll probably do a back-to-back episode. Yeah. Bye. Get ready for their job on Monday. Where did you pull that plate out? Okay. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. I'll see you guys for episode 5 very soon. I'll probably do a back-to-back episode. Yeah. Bye.